so this is the toilet paper, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Right.
So on every toilet paper, you've got little square things.
Yes.
Yeah? So this is what you do. You take the little square thing, okay? Now this is talking about saving toilet paper. So you fold it down in the middle like that.
Mm-hmm.
And then you fold it down like this, okay? Now look at this. And then you take this little corner here and you cut it off. Right? Put it in your mouth, keep it for when you finish. Then what you do is, you've got a little hole in the middle, yeah? So you put your finger in there, you wipe your butt, then you take the toilet paper and you wipe your finger off, right? Then you take that, you flush it, then you take this little article, yeah? And you clean the inside of your nails there, yeah? And then you throw that away. And that's called saving toilet paper.